A great story, I think, the meadow mushroom story. It's a story of entrepreneurship, of great triumph over adversity. I don't think it's been easy for the two founding partners when they started the business back in 1970.
I would find it very hard to say where meadow mushrooms will be 20 years from now, for the very same reason as I would have been. It would have been impossible for me to have speculated where meadow mushrooms would have been 40 years ago.
Well, the only feeling I had was excitement. So that was about it. As I say, I wanted a piece of it overseas. No chance of getting that way normally that I could see. So I thought, well, good thing. I'll sign up and away we go.
Nobody could ever wish for a better life than I had. I started right at the bottom and you couldn't go any further up the top. And for every grade I went through, I met the most marvellous people right throughout the country. A fantastic job, fantastic career. And I look back with a great deal of pleasure and a lot of pride, I might say, because every time I look at a fire appliance, I can see what I did, and I did it well.